Children of God, we are thankful for this opportunity. As God has given us time that we often advise one another with the word of God. This time our prayer is that we all close our eyes and we open this service with the word of prayer. I request that our brother here will pray for us. Tata weshu wa modimo khoshi papa ramatlo ohle ya rapela ka nale le phela la morena Jesu Kriste modimo papa khoshi ramatlo ohle misong ya le tsa khoshi ya ka ra tota pela swatlo sa hao ka go ithobela go ikokobetse modimo papa khoshi so lo thata khoshi ya ka re tsha palwa le ntjumo rena re go pella tshofa tsho khoshi morena modimo papa khoshi ra nke o tshofa tshe le ntjula hao le ntjula o khoshi papa ramatlo ohle le fele tshe ke matla mo yo mogetho wa ma heavenly father modimo papa khoshi mwana go rena ke o khoshi ya ka ke mo gopelela tshwara gopolo ya hae khoshi ya ka wena o bele ka tshiko khoshi ya ka o bolele wena ka mogare ya hae re re khoshi ya ka re tshele tsa re skera kwa polelo ya motho o tsa re kwa wena o bolela le maphelo a rena morena sebisi e khoshi ya ka ke gafela matsong a o papa khoshi ke tloga o phetse ya hao ni na le le phelang la morena wa rena Jesu Kriste re le boa amen
re le boa modimo swaka sa gwale.
We thank the Lord this time.
Ya le tloga la mong ke ya tsarena.
So we read from our Bibles.
Booking ya Joshua.
In the book of Joshua,
chapter 3.
Khaolo ya boraro.
Ra tloga la verse 7 fela.
Temana ya ushupa.
And then jeni mo tadi bala injira ya pele.
Others will just read when we go forward.
Yo na bala ya katsela ye.
It reads as follows.
Marana a botsa Joshua ara. Le khono ke tlo thoma go go godisha mo wa Israel. Gore ba tsebe go bana ke ema le wena, bjalo ka ge ke be ke ema le Moshe.
And the Lord said unto Joshua, this day will I begin to magnify thee in the sight of all Israel, that they may know that as I was with Moses, so I will be with thee. May God bless us.
Jale rsa thabela lentjula modimo.
We still rejoice over the word of God.
Ka hore ke lona le noshi.
Because it's the only one.
Le le khona mo hore e shapele.
That can make us to go forward.
Ntle lona ha hona mo re ka khona mo ya hona.
Other than the word of God there is no way we are going.
Jale re bona mo re Moshe as no sawa hona.
So we see here after the departure of Moses.
Re bona Joshua a tsiya modiro wa tsela pele.
We see Joshua overtaking and going forward.
Jale re kwa modimo a bolela le yena.
We hear God speaking to him.
Hore ke tlo ba le wena.
That I will be with thee. As I was with Moses. These ways make us to be happy. Because when we were looking at Moses, all the things that he has done, God was standing with him. So I believe that this way they made Joshua to be happy. Because God was standing with Moses. So he says that he will stand with thee. So I must go forward. Even asking of God, what must be there? God stand with us. But it needs me to show you how he stands with us. He stands only with us when we stand with his weight. If Joshua could have stood with the weight, even God would not stood with him. Even as children of God, we must stand with the word of God so that God can stand with us. So we are still continuing speaking about the matter of the spiritual warfare. That's the thing we should continue with. So children of God, a war is a difficult thing. It's not easy as people are looking at it. We must know very well that when you are being here in this earth, you are in a war. But this war, children of God, we thank the Lord because there is someone who has defeated it.
And then us,
after overcoming it, even as we became overcomers, because when he was fighting this war, war. We were with him. That's the way we should know children of God. That our God, he will be with us in all things. Where do we look here? As men. As children of God, we must look at Satan. When he fights, he doesn't back up. He fights with everything. He's able to fight with the spirit of the family.
And then
in each and every family, there is a certain spirit. That spirit, it needs people who are very watchful. The families, if you can watch them, they are not the same. There is a certain family. You are able to know it associated with thieves.
And then
the man there, when he arrives, even if the place where supposed to the thief must still there,
and then
but he will apply that thickness there. The spirit goes along with the family. When the spirit goes along with the family,
go to Satan.
He wants to prove that even those that are the
worshippers,
if they don't have the spirit of God, they will find themselves having the spirit of the family or the one that destroys. That tomorrow,
but
when people are talking, they say that the worship is unable.
And then
is unable to do anything. When is unable to do anything, that will be proven that God is unable. But God here is telling Joshua that I will be with you. Even if there be a spirit of the family, but God, if you worship him in truth and in spirit, he will be with you. So the spirit of the family, he has a certain spirit of fighting.
And then
you find that in a certain family, there are the people who are always fighting. You cannot change them. They are changed by the word of God only. May God bless us. Before you do anything, the things of God, you must have the spirit of God. Should you have not the spirit of God, there is nothing that you can do. They said, Jesus, when he sent his disciples, he was giving them the Holy Spirit, knowing that they will meet different spirits. Those spirits, for those spirits not to overcome them, they must have the spirit of Jesus, the one that Jesus gave them. May God bless us. So the prophet says, if you are a child of God, you must strive to have the Holy Spirit. You must have the Holy Spirit so that you can overcome all the trials that they are there, so that you can fight the battles. But having the Spirit of God, may God bless us. So the evil spirit, he does not respect anyone. The evil spirit, when it finds a man, goes forward with him and makes him to do wrong. And I've said, the evil spirit is able to work very well when it is inside of a man. When it is inside of other things, it works. But it does not work when it is in a man. Let's look here. The evil spirit came out of a man and went into the pigs. The pigs, they were unable to endure it. They seem that it is better to throw themselves in the sea. But the man, that spirit was inside of him. He was enduring it. Even today, people are still enduring that same spirit. Because the evil spirit is the one that was brought by Satan so that he can fight against those that are worshipping. So if you are a child of God, should he have another thing? And you feel that this thing, it does not go in accordance with the word of God. put it aside and look unto the Lord.
And then
go forward with God and do things with God. So people, they're able to endure the evil spirit. The evil spirit, when it's inside of them, you find that they are enjoying having the evil spirit. So the child of God, he shouldn't have that spirit. May God bless us. So the evil spirit, it doesn't work in the people who does not know God only. And also work to those people who say they know God. May God bless us. So in all the circumstances, we must know that the evil spirit, the people that is in need of, is looking for the person who says he's worshipping. May God bless us. So let's look at picture that the evil spirit is entered into the pigs. The pigs were unable to endure it. When they were unable to endure it, they threw themselves in the sea. But a man, I'm saying that is able to endure that spirit. How many people, those are enduring the spirit, those spirits, they don't love it.
Mara
Satan, but Satan has put in them that they may go forward with
them.
But the aim of the spirit is to make the word of God to be despised. But as the children of God, we must look very well that as children of God, let's stand with the word of God in the battles and know very well that us, we are children of God. They said everything. For you to be able to do it, you must have the spirit of it. Let's look at in Judas.
Judas,
when he betrayed Jesus, he was supposed to have the evil spirit.
While
he was in the service, doing the things of the service, he had the spirit of the service. But when he starts coming out of things of the service, he has the spirit of what he's doing. So be that spirit. You see that it is better to betray Jesus. Then now he sold him.
Judas.
He couldn't betray Jesus. Or he couldn't betray Jesus. Not having the evil spirit. He could not do that. But for him to be able to do that, it requires that he should have the evil spirit first. This spirit is the one that makes him to do that thing. May God bless us. That's the way the evil spirit does. That if you are children of God, let's know very well that the evil spirit, should it be in a man, it makes him to do things that he does not want to do. Let me give you this way. You find that a man does not like to be hated. He does not want a
man.
But when him hate others, you see that it is good. When he gossip about other people, you see that it is good. But if they gossip about him, he will get angry the whole month because he does not want to be spoken wrong. But him, when he speak about others, speaking wrong about them, he does not see that as a mistake. That shows us in this person, there is a certain spirit which is not right. May God bless us. So Judas, him himself, even if they say he should be killed, he will not allow that. But he wants that Jesus should be killed. So look, Jesus, he lived him right. They did things together. But along the way, he started by betraying him. He started to see that the evil spirit, should it enter in a man, it makes him to do anything that the spirit pleases. May God bless us. So if you can check,
Satan,
he works in all conditions. He does not work in the time of Judas only. Even our times he worked. Even the times of Moses he worked. In the time of Saul he also worked. Let me show you here. When he was working the time of Moses,
Satan,
he has something that he knows.
And
if something has been spoken,
and then where man for blaming
he stands there.
That's why the prophet asked.
That's what the prophet says.
In
most
things,
if you're a child of God, don't usually talk. Keep quiet and do things while you are quiet. Because while you are quiet, he said that Satan does not know what you are thinking of. May God bless us. So by the time of Moses, when Moses was born, you know that the newborn child were killed.
And
been killed. The aim then, he wanted Moses. May God bless us. But God, because he knew Moses, that what was the purpose of Moses, he protected him. Even when they took him, put him in the river, of Nile,
and then
and he said there, but God, he knew very well that this young man, when he grew up, I want to use him.
I'm a protector.
He protected him. You as a child of God, God will protect you in all things. Don't be troubled of what's happening. But what you can do, stand right with the word of God.
And also
stand right with the word of God. God himself will stand with you in all things. May God bless you. So the newborn child were killed. But we see Moses, he was never killed. Even when they took him and put him inside the crocodiles. But there was no
problem.
But he had no problem. Because God was standing by him in all things. May God bless us. I've said
Satan
uses every spirit.
As long as
it's the evil spirit, he uses it.
He can use jealousy.
Say, a man who is jealous. In fact, he's fighting. In fact, jealous is a war. There is no one who had jealous. And he had no fight
inside of him.
And being a man of jealous, he can even kill you. He can live with him, not knowing that this man, what kind of a man he is. But by jealous, you are able to see him. That this man, even if I live with him, but because of this thing that is inside of him, he wants to kill me. May God bless us. That's the way you see Saul.
And then I will be jealous.
He had jealous over David.
David,
he sit there. He seen that the spirit inside of this man, I should not follow him. Even if they say kill him,
and then
he has seen that he does not want that. After killing
that
man, it means that even him, that evil spirit is upon him. But if you can check the evil spirit, in the things that we are doing, we should stay away from the evil spirit. May God bless us. That's the way you see Saul. He sat there, having the spirit of jealousy. The other one who had the spirit of jealousy is Cain.
Cain
had the spirit of jealous. Everything that was looking from Abel,
and then
he was seeing him, jealousing him. That God, why is he answering him? Not answering me. But that condition brought forth the war and made that one of them died.
And then Eling Abel
had been Abel. May God bless us. That's the way I'm saying, the person who is jealous, he fights.
And jealous.
A jealous person, he has a war inside of him. But that condition is of the devil. May God bless us.
And
hatred also. They say it's the birth of Satan. May God bless us.
And Satan.
He fights with everything. Fights with clothes.
And then
If you can take today the way Satan fights, a lot of men, they are dead because of the clothes. A lot of men, they are in jail as I'm speaking now because of the clothes. Because Satan, he has came out. He made that the women outside, even when say they are wearing, but they are wearing tempting others. May God bless us. They wear clothes in such a way that the other must go to jail. The other one must die. But it's not them, this woman. The women, there's a certain spirit who is inside of them. And that spirit is of Satan. Because even them, women, they don't want to wear the way they wear. Look at them. If you can find a woman wearing the short clothes, watch her when if she see people, tries to pull it down.
And then why?
Is because instead of her, there is something condemning her. But Satan, tomorrow, we'll make her dress that way. And she will even go and buy a new one, better than that one. You see what's happening? You start to see that these people, they are not the one doing that. There's a certain spirit that is inside of them, being the spirit of Satan. May God bless us. So in all the conditions of God, we must know, even us as children of God,
Satan,
he's hunting for us day and night. In such a way that he's hunting us, we must sit here, look into the word of God, and know very well that we have a certain man that we are fighting against. A man that we are fighting against, should he harness you, the day he catches you, he will deal with you. He will not turn away from you near. May God bless us. If you can take some of God, the cars, they can collide. That the driver and saying that he's looking for
us.
But looking at someone who's not dressing
well,
when he's looking there, in this side, that's the way Satan
is.
Even our government, it cannot control this
environment.
But what can happen is people can go back to God, and we know God, we pray God. There is no man who will be arrested and go to jail because of them. But when you see this
word, abuse,
they say there is abuse. They must tell the truth.
And then that
these women are not dressing
right.
They must dress properly. They must dress properly. May God bless. Should they dress right and things be right, all things will right. Because God, you have responsibilities about us. Every condition, as children of God, let's know that we are children of God. Those obey the word of God and do things in accordance with the word of God,
the
word of God says. May God bless us. When we look into the world,
I
say a lot of men, they are arrested because of the clothes, because they are raped. Because what is this in of God? You cannot take a cat and a mouse and put them together and take this. Even this cat, you can speak to it and say, cat, you see this mouse, please hold yourself.
And then
never try anything, do things very nice, and hold yourself, behave yourself, and
you live in.
Even when you speak to
me,
it's a this person gave me food to eat. So people, they cannot sit there, unable to dress right, and a man sitting there, that cannot happen. But what is right? If we say we are children of God, women must dress right, and the men must sit right, and the spirit of God must open. But if the spirit of God cannot be there, and the things that we see, they're still happening, until the children of God, men will be arrested, men will kill women. There will be a condition in this world. But Jehovah alone, who can be able to maintain the circumstances that everyone,
and then I'll do position
in your hand, can be in his position. Women will dress right, and the children will dress right, and they will pray God the right way. May God bless us. The churches are destroyed because they take a woman who is not dressed right and make him to be a chorus leader. When you say the chorus leader, pastors with the spectacles, they're sitting there watching her. Afterwards, they leave the church. They go with her. And the church is no more with the pastor. The church is destroyed because there is someone who had the evil spirit. And with that, the devil is fighting against the church. Today, children of God, the church, stand right with the word of God. Walk right with the word of God.
And then it's the
very well that where it is with the word of God. May God bless us. So this thing, of not dressing right, is the greatest danger.
And
Satan, has realized very well to catch this world. He brings forth the people who are not dressing right. And that spirit today is even entering into the church. In the church of God, that kind of spirit is not
Satan.
But Satan, he makes that our women, our children, often go to the world and bring forth the things of the world and bring forth things into the church. But in the church of God, we say we don't want to see anyone not dressing in the right way. May God bless us. A child of God must dress properly. That is the scripture. That's the word of God. If you are living the word of God, you must do that thing.
And
you see that a man has fallen. A man that we see, a woman, you see that he has fallen. You see the way she dressed. They go to church, having their short dress. They go to church, wearing the useless things,
and then
trying to work themselves that way.
Satan,
use them.
And then Satan,
when Satan is using them, his aim, fighting with the people who are inside. When we're in the church, the biggest battle
chamber.
You shouldn't look at it in the world. The biggest battle is inside. The biggest battle is in the people who are saying they are worshiping. When you're worshiping,
Satan
is able to bring another spirit inside the church.
We
are surprised that why things are not going accordingly. May God bless us. So if we are sin of God, we must always be watchful. May God bless us. So that the way you see that in the churches or in the world that we are in, is able to come to the church wearing a short dress. They, at the end, they pray for her and she fell down, being that she's not dressed right. That's not the way God wants. May God bless us. If you can touch her being that way, you know yourself, you touch the electricity with your bare hands. May God bless us. Don't play with electricity. In this world, electricity is electricity. Leave it there.
And then
be the way it is. But people, in the time that we are living in, they play with electricity.
And then
when they play with electricity, not long,
you
will be dead. That's the way a certain spirit. May God bless us. Or you will melt. May God bless us. Be melted But your iniquities have separated between you and your God, and your sin have hid his face from you, that he will not hear. You see why the problem that God does not hear a man
said.
They say we have separated from God.
And then there is no Hawana.
After separated from him.
And then
we cannot see his face.
And
his face is hidden because of our sins.
And then
he will not hear us. When we say we pray, he cannot hear us. Because there is something that makes him not to hear us. So when you sin,
and then
or when you do something,
he
said, when you do something, you must have the spirit of that thing. Let me give you an example with the football players. When they play, they must have the spirit of football. If someone has the spirit of football, even the spectators, when they are there outside, looking at him, when they are cherishing him, is then now they make him to feel power, because this He has the spirit of that thing. You see, even as when we
are,
when the pastor is preaching, the child of God is preaching, you have read your Bible at home,
and then
prayed out, did everything. When they read the Bible, they even fill you with the spirit. Because even yourself, you have that spirit of loving that thing. But if you don't have the spirit of
praying,
not having the spirit of the Bible, when they read the Bible here, you yourself, you get mixed up because you don't have that spirit. Even
boxing,
the men of the boxers, when they're fighting, they must have that spirit. So they have the spirit of boxing, they are conditioned, they are able to overcome
them.
Even the farmers that they are farming, they say they must have the spirit of farming. If he cannot have the spirit of farming, even if you can give him all the materials, give him tractors, give him all the things,
and then I
will sit there, there is nothing that he can do because he does not have the spirit of that thing. He's like the worshiper. You can give him or her all the messages. You give him the preachers, or the great pastors, you give him everything.
The spoken words.
English Bibles and suit of Bibles. And they are there together. But what is that? There is nothing that he can do. It's better to point fingers at you. Then this one is not good. That one is not just. But the main thing is the spirit inside of him. So that spirit is not
ours.
We must pluck it out.
And then
when it is ours, the child of God must remain praying God in the spirit and in truth. Should you do a certain thing with the spirit,
and then
that spirit, even in the manner that you're doing things, you are able to attract people in the Lord. If you're doing things in the spirit of God, but if you're not doing it with the spirit of God, you are killing people because you are in the right matter, but you are failing to do the right thing. You are in the right message, but you are unable to do the matter of message. You are in the word of God, but you are unable to do the matter of the word of God. You are having the Bible, but the things that are inside the Bible, you don't believe
them.
But the better that you can do is to see God and his spirit. That's why the prophet says a child of God must have the spirit of God, must try to have the spirit of God, should hear the Holy Spirit. All things he will be able to do
that.
They will be helping
God
because the spirit of God is the one operating inside of him. Let's have the spirit of God. We'll be able to read the Bible, we'll be able to read the spoken words, we'll be able to pray, we'll be able to pray for others.
Satan,
he cannot overcome us. May God bless us. To see that a man has the evil spirit, you are able to see him the way he
dresses.
You are able to see the way he
speaks.
You see the way he walks. You are able to see very well that this man, he has a certain spirit. May God bless us.
You
see, the evil spirit is able to fight against the spirit of time, of our time.
He's
able to fight against the weight of our time. You see, every time Every age
is
a way that God brings
forth.
And as people, we must live by the message of the age. So now you see, we have the message of this age. We must live by it. We walk by it. And that message will make us arrive where we are going. May God bless us. So if you can change, they say the evil spirit is able to fight against the weight of the age. In the time in the age of Noah, a man fight against
Noah.
They say Noah did not know what he's talking about.
But
the very same message of Noah was able to save Noah and his family. So that message of the time of Noah was killed other people. Even the message of our age will save others and also kill others. Very same message. Because it's the message of God of the age. May God bless us. So when you look at the time of Jesus when he was here, people, you think that they will fight against Jesus? Jesus was healing the sick, was raising the dead, was giving them bread, was giving them fishes. All the things he was providing. Afterwards, they are killing him. The king said to him, there is a certain man, I can give it
like
him. Rather, you can kill him and leave this one. They say, hey, look, we want this one. We want to kill Jesus. This one, I put him aside. They want the righteous one. But when you
check,
you are able to see that instead of this man, there was an evil spirit.
Satan
was inside of this man, fighting against Jesus. But through them, so that's the condition is there. That when I hear this word, let's obey the word of God. And not finding that we are fighting against God,
Satan.
That Satan inside of us using us to fight against God. When we're having the Bible,
spoken word,
having everything, that's God hanging in with the
good
God. But not doing what God says. Children of God, the one who hears
and then
must do what he's hearing or what he has heard.
When
you look at Joshua
even
was a man. In fact, he is the man who was standing there with God. May God bless us. When we look,
Joshua,
let's look in the book of Joshua,
chapter 9,
so that we can see here that's what's happening.
And then rejoice in the Lord.
So that we can go forward with the word of God and rejoice in the Lord, because our God is able.
And then verse 5 and 6.
Verse 5 and 6. There are certain men here. And old shoes and clothed upon their feet, and all the garments upon them, and all the bread of their provision was dry and moldy.
Ba Joshua Mishashe ya bua le gala ba bolela le banna ba Israel ba re tswana geng ya kgolo byale dirang kharano le rena.
And they went to Joshua unto the camp at Gilgal, and said unto him and to the men of Israel, we become from a far country. Now therefore make ye a league with us. This man, they realized that Israel, because it has the word of God,
and then
they went near,
and then
they started to to dress in such a way that you see that they are far off country. When they were there, their aim was to win the Israelites. So God, because it's the God who
alerts.
But when men, who does not
want,
they just believe anything. But this man, they came to Joshua. They say, we come from far. He tried to ask
them,
how far? They said, far. They are wearing shoes. And their clothes are not right.
And then
And their lunchbox, they are not right. Also. When they are there, when they were
Satan.
Satan. Every time you want to be sympathized with. But when you sympathize, know that one day, if you could catch him, he will not sympathize with you. When you check here, he said this man, when
we read verse 7,
and the men of Israel said unto the Hivites, peradventure ye dwell amongst us, and how shall we make a league with you?
Banna ba le ba rera Joshua ba rena re ba tlhanga ba gago. Joshua fetlo a le bomma go mmeletswa kae?
And they said unto Joshua, we are thy servants. And Joshua said unto them, who are ye, and from whence come ye? You see that Joshua wants to know, who are they? When you do something with someone, know whom you're doing things with.
Joshua.
He asked them, who are you? Where do you come from? You see what's happening.
And then re le batlhanga ba gao re tswa nageng ya kgole re tla ka baka la leina la morena modimo wa lena gobane re kwele tumo ya gagwe le tsotlhe tse a di dirileng egepeta.
And they said unto him, from a far country thy servant are come because of the name of the Lord thy God, for we have heard the fame of him and all that he did in Egypt. All the things that these men are saying, they've heard about the power of God. So they want to enter. So that they should be seen as if they are worshiping this God.
And then,
or to be seen as the servant of Joshua. Whereas they are not. So the thing that I want to bring
you,
I want you to see this spirit.
And then
that this spirit, it can sit here and impersonate it as if it is trouble. But if you can check, the aim of the spirit is to catch the Israelites. Even today, someone may come here to
baptize
him in the name of Jesus Christ in the remission of sins. Everything you
find,
but afterwards, the very same man, you find that it's time to do things, the things that he
knows,
or he be there, yes,
and then
in there,
and then come around.
Afterwards, he started to show what is inside
of him.
As if the child of God, don't worship God because you're looking at someone. Worship God because you are looking unto him. May God bless us. So
you
are a son of God. Let's be
watching. For Satan,
that Satan cannot deceive us. But if you can read, you can read it.
And then we have the mala kung kabo 20 verse 21.
And go down, read it up until verse 21. You'll be able to
go down to what
that this means. What is it that they have done?
Kama galaure
because
Satan.
Satan.
Obi akuile kama tam
he has heard about the fame of God.
Mujimara kala fadi. Sana Joshua.
Joshua.
Obi le maya munga kabo.
He was in his position.
Kama galaure mwa hole
because he has realized. He must be in the world. So the very same Satan. You see that he's entering through this man. But one day, he entered through Achan.
And then Achan
had to move. Achan when he was there. When the Israelites were killing other nations, protruding the power of God. But here's the man. He sit there. He's checking things that he may collect. Even today, children of God, when we're
finished,
other people, they are busy checking things that they can collect and collect them and put them inside the church. When we're there,
we're
surprised something is in the church.
We're
surprised to ask yourself, how did this thing come? But someone, he went to the world and take that thing and put it inside. The aim of that thing is to kill others who are worshipping. Because Satan is fighting against us. He wants to defeat us. For him to defeat us, we send him to the cross of Calvary. We go with him to the cross. We know that when we arrived at the cross, there is nothing that he can do. There is nothing that he can do. Achan, he took the thing of the
war
and put them inside the church. When the Israelites were going to the war, when they were going to
the war,
they were surprised they get killed. They said, what's wrong? Because our God called Joshua that I will stand with you in all things. But today, why are we killed? Up until Joshua was to be surprised at what
is
happening. Why is seeing the face of God? God said to him, there's someone who has done wrong.
And then
something is not right, going right.
And
you're going in the right way, it means that I will wait up, I will stop. I will look at you and see where will you end. Children of God, you cannot win the battle.
And then as long as
we are not sitting right with the word, we stand right with the word of God. The battle will overcome.
Satan
likes it. Even he does not like it. But what is
that?
We will win the battle. May God bless us. So I'm saying with this waiting of God, let's look things
for
Jericho. That Jericho, the walls,
and then
they were destroyed because they were having the word of God, having the word of God, even their wives, they were going forward, having the word of God. But Satan, when he entered inside Achan, they started to be defeated because there was something. I was saving us as the church of God.
Amen.
Let us not collect the spirit in the air of this world and bring forth in the church. Because when we're busy collecting, they will kill us. May God bless us.
They will
kill our children. They will kill everyone in the church. There will be sicknesses. There will be a lot of complaints. Because we're sitting there, we are not watchful. As son of God, I was saying, let's be watchful. And go forward
and then
and watch this spirit.
Satan won.
That Satan is fighting. We are fighting.
And
this message, we might not finish
it.
We'll just stop where we will. But what is there? Is that our world? It is in the world.
And then
when we are fighting, we must check whom we are fighting.
I
said Satan is looking at the weak
point.
Where you are weak, he enters. So let us not give him a chance. Let's stand right with the word of God and know what we are. Let's close our eyes.
Mudimu tatawa ishu. motlhala le godimo le lefase re o bone modimo wa ka gore re ka ra ntwa e kgolo mo lefaseng le yeo re lwang le meboya yeo e leng kgatlhana le lentsu la gago. Bjale re fe maatla modimo a gore re kgone go tswetsa lentsu la gago pele e re ka ra mathata le meboya ka moka e leng gona rena re emele lentsu la gago la bophelo. Re tswele pele re tumiša wena ka dinako tse tsotlhe. Re tswele pele re retiša leina la gago gobane Satane papa re nyaka gore a bonagale. Re leboga moporofeta wa nako o a ileng a re bontšha dilo tše ka moka gore re kgone go tseba gore ge re le mo ntweng re tshwanetse re eme le lentsu la gago. Ge re le mo ntweng re tshwanetse re itsebe se re leng sona. Ge re le mo ntweng re tshwanetse re tsebe kgoši Morena Modimo gore re lwa le mang le naba la rena ke mang. Kgoši Morena Modimo a ka re thuše mo lebakeng la jwale re tswele pele ka lentsu la gago ka gara maemo ka moka ka gara tsotlhe re bonagatse se wena o leng sona. Šofatša barwa le barwedi ba gago e re ye ba ekwa lentsu le Morena Modimo mo ba leng gona kgoši Morena Modimo le batswe le mogola ba kgone go bona ntwa ye re leng mo go yone mo lefaseng Morena. Gobane kgoši re maatla o the re lwa le meboya sebakeng re lwa le madimone ka moka a leng gona Morena Modimo empa kgoši Morena Modimo wa ka wena dilo tseo ka moka o di fentše kwateng ya sefapano. Jale re šireletše o re lote o re boloke o re phedišhe ka metha le matšatši re neela tsotlhe mo go wena re tshepa re dumela gore papa o tlo boloka bana ba gago mo gotlhe e re ba sena go kwa lentsu la gago ba šireletse ba boloke o ba fe maatla Modimo ba mpšhafatše gore ba kgone go tswela pele ba mpšhafetse Morena Modimo. Re a tseba gore Satane a na maatla Jesu Kristo mo fentše kwateng ya sefapano tše ka moka kgoši Morena Modimo ka re neela mo go wena re tshepa re dumela gore o tlo ba le rena ka leina le le maatla la Morena Jesu Kristo re kgopela re leboga. Amen.